I think you can imagine a typical Russian family if you look at TV commerce aisles and look through different magazines. The creators of the commerce aisles and magazines base their ads on stereotypical ideas about a marriage and children. So what does it look like? There are always a mother and a father, and of course, their children. Most of the time there are two kids, a girl and a boy. Older generations such as grandparents are also participating in family life and take care of their grandchildren, but usually they live separately and come visit from time to time. In the modern family, both parents usually work, but a father earns more. A mother can always take a sick leave to take care of the children, their school life, and she also visits teacher-parent meetings. A father is usually a taxi driver in the family. He drives children to school and kindergarten and back, as well as picks them up from different after-school activities. But when it comes to some important events such as performances, concerts and so on, parents go there together. Typical Russian family lives a very modest lifestyle. They usually have got their own apartment, a car and a country house. It is an important Russian tradition to go to dacha in summer. One more important detail is that there is usually a pet in the family. It can be whether a cat or a dog.